Right, before we start this number 14, okay. Very careful, you are receiving this number 14 material along with the synopsis before we start problems. I just want to give another two or three properties at the end of the synopsis. Yesterday, last class, we have done something, a new item exclusively for means, that is called reciprocal system of vectors we wrote. After that, these two, three points are very common and useful for CET particularly. So, first one, three vectors, A bar, B bar, C bar, R coplanar, if and only if. Okay, very common point we didn't write, but it is known already in POC. If and only if, box must be 0, means determinant is 0, then definitely they are coplanar. Okay, if suppose it is not 0, not possible. And in every year they are asking reverse problem, one unknown number will be there. If the vectors are coplanar, what is k value, what is lambda value? Example I will give for reverse problem, he is given even earlier in NDA also. A bar is 3i minus j plus 2k, B bar lambda k. Components must be careful. If any one component is missing, take that as 0. C bar 2i plus 3j minus k. A bar, B bar, C bar are coplanar. What is lambda value? Very common problem. It is not only. Okay. So determinant equating to 0. All the components must be in the order careful. Hence is 0. Now we can do expand. Lambda into lambda 0. K component 1. Lambda into first 3 into. I will expand 3 only. Minus 1 means 0 minus 3. 1 minus lambda minus 2. 2 times 3 lambda minus 0. Now you can get that lambda value. Minus 9. Then 6 minus 1. 5 lambda minus 11. 0. Therefore equal to 11. 11 by 5 1. This is a very simple problem for CET, not for mains. Mains problem I will not write now. Okay, there is one important problem for this. That is a very good problem. Okay, I will write better. One very important example I write here. See, that is an example exclusively for mains. I will consider like this. A bar is equal to lambda I plus 4i, 4j plus k. B bar 3i, 4j plus 6k. B bar, okay, 2i plus 6j, 9k. ABCD also I will give you, because objective questions depend on ABC also sometimes. Answers I am writing, 1, 0, 0. Okay. Sometimes I use this nota in the reason for national examinations. None of the above, they will not write. Suddenly they will put nota. Danger. What is determinant 0? ABC are coplanar. Lambda 4, 1, 3, 4, 6, 2, 6, 9 must be 0. Consider now. these examples earlier also we discussed many chapters, even in matrices determinants only, and in other chapters also I gave. First term, what is first term? Or guarantee. What is lambda? Cancel it. What is lambda? It shows expression does not depend on lambda. When it does not depend on lambda, what is the problem that you select lambda is 1, 2, 3, 0 to minus 1, 2, 3? Write down here. Note, since value does not depend on lambda, so it assumes any real number. Answer is real numbers. Okay? That is your model is important. It means, maybe chance CET suddenly unexpected question happens. Not only here, in any chapter or model they select where you find that the number which you want is eliminated. Not only in the case of determinants, it is there in geometry, straight lines, point of intersection. Where you find the unknown value to find from any chapter, if it is eliminated, answer is R. It's a standard property. Okay? So, that is why I gave here only. Take that as a formula for all the topics of syllabus. Now, second point we write here, for any two vectors, A bar, comma, B bar, vector perpendicular to planar A bar, comma, B bar is their cross product. Okay? Cross product. Any cross product will determine vector perpendicular to its plane. Okay. That is why it is actually called normal vector. For that, they will ask the extra. What is unit vector perpendicular to plane of A comma B? Then divide with magnitude. From cross product definition of it is. Because we want magnitude 1, so we have to divide. So called unit vector perpendicular to plane of A and B. Very common property. Missing in the synopsis once we wrote. Okay? Now we can start problems. See here, many number of models are there even in the assignment also. After 20, more you practice, you get more experience. Okay. Even if you are not getting answers or solutions, your experience carries more weight, because in the exam you are able to attempt the question only with basic knowledge. Don't think you do 1000 problems so you will get correct rank. That will not help. See here, first problem, ABC are non-zero such that no two are collinear. No two are collinear. Collinearity is actually related to three vectors on the same line. Then there is no meaning of saying two vectors are collinear, because line joining two points are many vectors too. In that case, what is actual translation of collinear? Parallel. So, when we refer to vectors AB are collinear in the sense they are parallel. Parallel means how it will be? Like this. Opposite direction or in the same direction. Called parallel vectors. Collinear vectors means. On the same line only. But don't consider that this is collinear vectors. This is A, this is B. This is not correct. That parallel, not collinear. Collinear implies parallel possible. But not converse. Okay? Now here, given A plus 2B is collinear with A bar plus 2B bar is collinear with C bar. Next, another vector, B plus 3C collinear with A bar. then a plus 2b plus 6c is equal to how much? Once we read question, answers also we need. Answers are in terms of scalar multiples of vectors and zero bar. Here, then, reference is only two vectors. One vector, collinear, second vector. Implies parallel. When we say two vectors are parallel, that one vector is equal to scalar multiple of other vector. Then they are parallel. Scalar multiple, any scalar. Already here wrote lambda, so I didn't write. Here, parallel with A bar. So B plus 3C is, you try carry on mu A bar. Yes, right now. Easy for you. Calculation easy. Yes, A bar. Okay. Very good. Here then, what we can do maximum. We are solving in the sense we are trying to express one relation, means combine 1 and 2. From second equation, what is B value? SA minus 3C. Substitute here. A plus 2 times SA minus 3C is TC. Then, both sides we have vector components. Here A bar, B bar, C bar. Here A bar, B bar, C bar. But some are missing. Equating corresponding components. C component T. T is minus 6. Here A component is 0. That means 1 plus 2S must be 0. S is how much? Minus 1 by 2. Okay. Either you write S value into R T value in minus 6, you get answer. I write here. T minus 6. From first equation. A plus 2B minus 6C plus 6C is equal to 0, but must be vector. He is asking exactly this one. What is answer must be? 0. You write S is minus 1 by 2 here. B plus 3C is minus 1 by 2A. 2B plus 6C plus A. Same answer. That is why this is very useful property. In vectors, whenever we solve two equations, any unknown substitute in any equation, you will get finally same answer. Otherwise, your data is wrong. Okay. If you are not getting same answer in the sense, you are solving that for S and T must be went somewhere wrong. We have to recheck. Should get same answer. That is why doing cross checking also. Hence answer must be only null vector. That must see vectors algebra problems, probability and functions problems. Your presence is very very important. You are not important. Every time I am telling example. When you are not important also, you can get answers. Trigonometry, differentiation, integration. No? Somewhere you are thinking, you are dreaming, sleeping, you will get answers. Not here. So, A, B, C are mutually perpendicular unit vectors. Full information is given. Three vectors mutually perpendicular unit means what is implied? That meaning is, every two perpendicular, A dot B 0, perpendicular, dot left 0, BC 0, CA 0, magnitudes 1, full information given. Okay, what do you want? very common problem, very old problem, many times given in exams. So in every material this problem will be present. Okay, that is why you are also present for this problem. Okay, what is given data? First we start A dot B, B dot C, C dot A, all are zeros and their magnitudes are 1. 1 given. Consider ABC whole square, A square, B square, C square, 2, AB don't write, in algebra AB you write, but here you write A dot B, B dot C, C dot A, not write. Algebra AB, this is here, no problem. Here is a dot product. This is 0, 1, 1, 1, 3, square, then what is value? Root 3. Very simple problem which happens even in PUC also. So its magnitude is root 3. Okay, this is about a simple algebraic result. If that are not given perpendicular, impossible to find. Impossible in the sense they have to give AB, BC, CA values only. That much only it is. Now, next danger. Danger in the sense, you are perfect with this, yes, you are aware of all that concepts in physics very well, basics only. Which you done, you did this even in the beginning only. Vector algebra, related models in the first chapter itself in physics many times. Forces acting on a particle. This is particle. Which is free from origin, remember. This is not in the cylindrical drum. If I put that particle in the cylindrical drum, if the forces are acting, what happens? That particle, it goes here and there, dashing it on the walls and then continues for some time. Instead of one particle, I will keep so many particles in the cylindrical tube, forces are acting each other and then left over. For some duration, they all will get dashing each other, colloidal forces, there are. But here single particle, free from margin is space. Somewhere forces are acting from some other origin. F1, F2, F3 forces are acting. Okay? At a time. In what way? With its magnitudes 5, 3, 1. Magnitudes. Along which there we have got some vectors here. A bar, B bar, C bar. Some vectors. Along the direction of vectors of that size magnitudes 5, 3, 1. So we consider like this. A bar is a vector 6i, 2j, 3k. B bar 3i minus 2j, 6k. C 2i, 3j, 6k. Then along these vectors, three forces acting upon the particle simultaneously with the values of their magnitudes, corresponding magnitudes 5, 3, 1. Then what is first force from this F1? 5 times half, 6 to 3 by 7 magnitude. First make this into unit vector and then how much size it is of magnitude 5. So 5 into 1. That is why we are dividing with its magnitude. 6 to 3 components will give magnitude 7. 36 to 4 9, 49. Don't ask me, okay? 6 to 3 will give you 7. What is second force here? Of magnitude size with 3 and components 3 minus 2, 6 by 7. And then third force. One only. 1 seventh of 2 minus 3 minus 6. These are the three forces now acting upon a particle. Immediately it has to change its position from one point to other point. Assume that it changes position from this is A to coming to B, displacement. How to get AB vector? He is given. Now, A is 2 minus 1 minus 3, B 5 minus 1, 1. How you find out displacement? Displacement. Difference of distances. Okay. AB. In vector algebra, AB vector, how to find? Terminal minus initial. OB minus OA. Therefore, AB vector is now here 5 minus 2, 0, 1 plus 3. OB minus OA. When three different forces are acting in from three directions, what is resultant or is total force acting? We need F is equal to 1 by 7 outside, 30, 10, 15, plus 9, minus 6, 18. Components all I am writing time based, I will take easy to finish the solution. 1 by 7, 39 to 41. 4 minus 3, 1, 33 minus, 18 minus 6, 12, and this 27. Force. Yes. What is urban formula in this red formula? You have got, yes sir. Very beginning, in the beginning only you know that. Therefore, you have to write that here. This is your answer. With this vector, dot product 1 by 7, 1, 2, 3, 0, 108, important number. Nowadays, 108 important. Total is how much? 11, 3, 1. 1, 2, 231, 1 by 7, by 7 we are getting, by 7, cancel that, 3 times 21, 33, correct, second answer, 11, 33, 10, 30, therefore, for you it's not difficult, you only should find out what are the different forces and total value, total force and displacement, what done. And also remember this particle is free from the origin, okay, free from the origin, what is that first definition I give, free vector, it is not in a spherical ball or not in a cylinder, then it is very very difficult because it has its own, see, I will apply one force on this and I will leave it, after evening I will not check, what happens, it further continues on dashing each other the side walls until for some duration, collider forces. Not one, I keep number multiple of particles. Every two particles collide each other. When they collide each other, a different force results will come out and further they go here and there. Okay. That is very, very important and different concept to leave it. As such, what we do is further we will continue these problems. Okay. Then, next. Okay, we will continue problems in the next class, slowly, right? We have got many concept-oriented problems we are discussing, therefore, next class we will continue, meantime you practice synopsis.